National 15's rugby champions Butla Boys from Busia County finished second in the recently concluded East Africa School Games that were held in Rwanda. Having participated twice in the championships, the team hopes to clinch the top position in next year's school games set to be held in Uganda.
At the East African Championship, we participated well. We were the silver medalist there. And next year, we are training hard, ensuring that next year when we go there, we are going to lift the champion, the East African Champions Trophy.
Most of my players, which I can see in the rugby when I play with them, is Raven Nambali. Another one is Adrian Kwesa, who is our captain, which play wing. Another one is eighth man, John Ongono. Is my best eight-man carry.
Rugby has produced great disciplined players, and when you also reflect to academics, you also realize that these students are also bright in academics, so they are young, intelligent, and talented.
We've always told them that playing in the field will also open new gates as they also continue with their studies, because in future, they'll also blend these academics they're gaining in school plus their co-curricular activities.
Our students participate in class activities very well, and I know that adjusting to school programs is not difficult for them.
Well, that's all the sports, and that's all we had for you here.